getting the Duke over Disco Inferno, but Disco even deeper in the doghouse with Tony Marinara and the Goons, Johnny the Bull and Big Vito.
Could be deeper in best too with the interest rates going up.
Good point. Here he comes, the last remaining West Texas redneck, Curly Fries.
Curly Bill. Curly Bill, the survivor of the good old boys.
I tell you what, this guy has outlived almost every organization he's been a part of.
I think next he's going to become a Democrat.
All right. This is not the Fox News channel, please. Come on. It's TBS. Real television.
I'm making real comments.
Lash LeRoux, the Rage on Cage on his way to the ring.
See, old Lash here is on a rolling. Coming out more confident every week.
He has every right to be. He has really impressed WCW fans and at least a few WCW announcers I can talk about and all the wrestlers. I just don't think he's impressed the powers that be. What more do they need?
Maybe a good shot in the mouth.
They want to keep shoving Jeff Jarrett down our throats?
I tell you what, I'm sick of that. I can tell it. After the humiliating insult they did to an icon like Roddy Piper.
Oh, yeah, we'll see that later.
It tells me the powers to be don't have a clue.
I could not agree more. Later on, we'll see exactly what happened when the Rowdy Scott, Roddy Piper, made his return to World Championship Wrestling. He was on fire until the powers that be put the fire out backstage.
Well, Piper's got the guts. I mean, he's been around. He's not going to sit back and take nonsense from some goobs. He's going to tell it like it is. We'll show the people exactly what happened later. It wasn't easy speaking his mind.
Well, now, earlier on, we saw Disco Inferno and Lash LeRoux from last Nitro when Lash came out on top, but it appeared to be, oh, nice deep Japanese arm drag takedown from Curly Belt. Is there an allegiance forming between Disco Inferno and Lash LeRoux?
I don't know. If I was Lash LeRoux or anybody else, I would just keep my distance from the Disco.
Oh, I don't disagree at all.
Wait till he gets his life straightened out.
That may take a while. He is then up to his earbobs to Tony Marinara. At least 25 grand in the hole, probably more than that. Curly Bill from the middle turnbuckle. Lash still knocked loopy. Prone in the ring. Curly, no!
Curly took too long!
Certainly did. Lash sets him up. Nice drop kick. Caught him right in the chest. Drop Curly. Right hand. Staggered Curly Bill. Make it two.
Yeah, LaRue's got him wobbly. He does that painful split thing.
The Bourbon Street Blues, and over the top goes Curly Bill.
I think if I did that, you'd hear this big ripping sound. Ugh. You don't have to be that flexible golfing.
Curly. I don't even want to think about you doing that. Curly.
Oh, Curly got it. His head hit that thing.
The guardrail. The baseball slide drop kick from Lash LeRoux sent Curly all the way to the guardrail, and his head bounced off that galvanized steel of ringside.
Hey, LeRoux could be a little bit more aggressive. He could have went out and got Curly Bill. See what happens? He's going to be staying in the ring, and he gave Curly Bill a chance to get his win back.
LeRoux blocked it. Oh, and Curly, face first into the turnbuckle. Going to come back into the ring the hard way. How many rednecks do you know that wear Tommy jeans? Please. LeRoux sets him up. Front slam into the ropes. Lash LeRoux.
Whoa.
No. Took too much time dropping that New Orleans elbow. Front face. Oh, neck breaker. Nicely executed.
Yeah, Curly gave him a neck on that one.
Certainly did. Lateral press doesn't hook the leg, and Lash LeRoux picks out with authority. Now, Curly having something to say to the referee, Charles Robinson, don't know what that could be.
But I tell you what, he's going back to basics here. He's trying to ground Lash LeRoux. Curly Bill knows he can't keep up with the raging Cajun.
Rear chin lock on LeRoux.
Like carrot top.
Well, he does a lot, actually. Hey, later on in this broadcast, Jeff Jarrett, the chosen one himself, will be in action. Ming is here, and the new World Tag Team Champions, Patrick and Gerald, Creative Control.
Creative Control, that's nonsense.
Well, they're still the tag team champions. Sunset flip attempt from LeRoux. Can he get Curly over? He may be losing his balance. No. Dropped him with a right hand. That'll put out that raging fire. Oh, into the face. With the flat of that cowboy boot from Curly Bill.
Yeah, he's going to start getting down and dirty here. Ooh. He's going to try to ground Mr. LeRoux before he can do another one of them splits.
Curly sets Lash, shoots him all the way across into the turnbuckle. Curly Bill runs in, charges at the point of the boot. Sets LeRoux. A reversal. Curly into the corner. Blow down escape and Lash hard inside.
Oh, missed him.
Missed with the elbow. Cuts him off. One of the diaphragm. Up top. This may be the whiplash. LeRoux has it up top. A little spin. The whiplash. Front slam. That may do it. Back press. Hooks the leg. It's over. Lash LeRoux wins it.
The raging Cajun Big Claw Danny is still on a roll.
The rage is on. Lash LeRoux wins another one on WCW Saturday night. Over Curly Bell, the former West Texas Redneck. And hey, speaking of former West...